All right, it's 3:30 on February 2nd. Tomorrow's the last day of the season. So, two more sets tonight and tomorrow night probably. Checked the trail camera here the other day and have been getting some pictures of Gigum, who's a decent 9-pointer, 3 or 4 years old. Biggest buck that we've been seeing on the farm, so he's been showing up right at the end of shooting time. So we got the weather, it's about 27, 28 degrees. Southwest, west wind, we'd like it to be a little more west. Most of the deer that come in here come from the south, but it looks like from the pictures that he's coming from this little patch of woods here in the north, so southwest might not be the best bet, but with 2 days left, we don't got another choice, so we're gonna try.